In this video, we'll show you how to reset Internet Explorer to its default settings in Windows 11. Normally, this can be done through the Control Panel. However, as you can see, the reset button is no longer available. In the latest versions of Windows 10 and Windows 11, Microsoft has hidden this option. To bring it back, you can run this command in the run box, PowerShell, or the terminal.
That's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in next videos.